those fetuses are our brothers and sisters.
Amen.
The bill that's been presented to Parliament does nothing to help doctors. It does nothing to protect women, and it certainly does nothing to protect children. So what we need to do, and we need to make sure that those people who live just down the road and who are going to speak this week hear your voices.